Mahler's Seventh Symphony has a really strong logic for me. I find this work irresistible. Because from the drama of the first movement, we then go through the other four movements in what I think could be seen as a very clear narrative. Mahler had gone through a lot of strife. He lost his child, he was diagnosed with a fatal heart condition, and he lost his position with the Vienna State Opera. This symphony shows Mahler at, in a way, at his most optimistic, because after the drama and challenge of the first movement, we go through the next four movements to get to the end through a night music movement, number one. A scherzo. A night music movement number two. And then this exultant finale in C major, which is the epitome of hope and energy. And I mean, it really is a riotous, triumphant thing. Mahler knew exactly what he was doing, and he takes us along for this really joyous ride, which is, I mean, the music itself does that, and you can hear recordings which really can make the case, but there is no substitute for experiencing this extraordinary piece live, and you can do that right here in Helsburgh Hall, January 26th, 27th, and 28th. I can't wait, and I hope you will feel the same way. We hope to see you at the concerts.